W returns. Are you down for wherever? Yes,
see if it's a good day here for Cassie. Cassie, good morning.
Good morning.
You're on Addison. So you heard DFW is back. We are sending someone to go see Taylor Swift in an unknown city. Okay?
You might have to drop everything. This city might be tomorrow. Like, okay, Taylor Swift is leaving and you're going to go see her in concert. You're going to drop everything and you might have to. We don't tell you when the trip is, what's going down. You have to be crazy enough, fun enough to do something like that, Cassie. Does that sound like you?
It sounds like me.
Good. Okay. If you complete the task, this is going to be cool. First, you win tickets to see Taylor Swift here at AT&T Stadium in DFW automatically. But then you are also qualified for the big trip to a city anywhere in the world at any time to go see Taylor again. Okay?
Okay.
These challenges are set out to prove that you are this much fun, that you are this much fearless. You have that much going on, Cassie. You got that?
Yes.
All right, Cassie. Are you ready for your task?
Yes.
Tomorrow. I don't know if you knew this about tomorrow. It's National Pie Day.
So
we're just going to have you eat a pie.
Nope. That's too nice.
Not a challenge. We're gonna
have
too delicious.
You come up to the studio, and we're gonna have you bring a friend, and this friend is going to take a Norma's Cafe pie,
something delicious,
which are huge. The cream goes probably about 8 feet high. I think it's an estimate, but that's pretty close.
Their most famous pie is called the Mile High Pie.
So it's
for
a
reason.
Got it. So I was off. It's a mile high.
Yeah.
And your friend is going to hit you in the face with a pie live on the radio.
Oh, okay, great.
Okay, great.
Okay, she said she's in. All right. And that's going to happen at 8:05 tomorrow morning. And every day we're going to find another person to win Taylor Swift tickets and find out if they're down for wherever at 8:05. Do you have a person in mind that would love to hit you in the face with a pie?
I can't think of anyone at the moment, but, you know, I will make it happen and find someone that will be available.
She's like, there's got to be plenty of people that want to hit me in the face with a pie.
Cassie seems crazy enough.
And if not, I will bribe them to go to the concert with me if all else fails.
Right. Cassie's going to like just find some stranger on the street. Hey, yo, dude, you want to throw a pie at my face? Come on up. We've got to take you to the radio station.
And I've actually never had that happen to me before, so this will be a first.
All right. There you go.
Never had a pie in my face before.